back. I'm gonna do that. Finish it up.
Look at that behemoth! Good job though, really good job. Kept that perfect just so it got by the house. That's what, as you're doing it, you're just watching the limb and you figure out exactly how they start to respond. We'll do a chunk of wood and that should be it for this. You're good. Job. Now hey, you just have to remember, as that's coming down, you may have swing back, so either let it go, or you know, because you don't want to get so low that you run it back into the fence. Okay. this other yard. So if there's anything over here in this yard you want to get moved now, I'd do it. Give it a wiggle. There. There it is. Awesome. with the tagline. Let me get it on the other side. Tagline, it should be fine. I'm gonna go ahead and guide it out and get the rigging line. I think I can shake it loose. Tell me when you're ready. Here we go. Hang on. Try to guide it. Yard is covered too, all up there, all the way to the house. There's what's left. That's 70 feet where I come from, so we're done. Walk out here and show you guys the view from out here. See, that yard is covered. There it is. I'm only supposed to get it down to 70 foot so that it looks like it topped it. That's funny. Somebody's there bringing their lift here and they're going to finish the tree. They just needed it down to 70 foot, which I think I brought it shorter than 70, but whatever. We're done. We're headed home. See ya.